Guys, we're about to see a fight.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
Oh, what are they going to do here?
Oh, cleverly!
Check out the torque on the back.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like?
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
In the face!
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Makes the cover. Not even a one count there.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Well, what are they going to do here? Oh, the cloverleaf!
Check out the torque on the back.
Just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing. Breaks the hole, but damage has been done.
Uh-oh. Thunderous powerbomb.
We know how dominant Sheamus is, Corey, so what needs to be done tonight to put the Celtic Warrior away?
You need to take out his legs, which power the devastating brogue kick. If you don't neutralize this, it can be lights out in a hurry.
And a four by Sheamus.
Good grief.
Punishing attack from the Celtic Warrior.
And the Celtic Warrior is dominating.
An agile escape.
Ooh-wee. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Double underhook.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And the count stopped short of two.
Still not enough to put him away.
With ease.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious. The Celtic Warrior's chances are waning.
Sheamus down and having trouble getting his legs back under him. Could be trouble for setting up the brogue kick later on.
So hopefully, this will be a short trip outside.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Two.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Game is set. Irish curse delivery. He's not done. Another.
Irish curse backbreaker.
Oh, three massive Irish curse backbreakers.
He may be in a bad way here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Sheamus is taking complete command. Fantastic offense from Sheamus.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Man, that was nasty.
I knew Sheamus had this.
Cover.
Two.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
Well, guys, Sheamus loves a fight, so a part of him might be happy that this one isn't over. Reversal catches Sheamus there. Troubling attack on the knee.
Cover here.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Wow, I thought this was over. And the electricity of this move.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Check out this.
Oh, and Sheamus is down.
Only two?
Sheamus is still alive. The Celtic Warrior loves a fight and does not want this one to end.
That move is dropping.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here. Dragon Sleeper applied.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
He's taking the fight to Sheamus, close to conquering the Celtic Warrior. Found instincts from Sheamus.
Not gonna be good.
This is over.
I think that shows Sheamus's temper has reached its boiling point.
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Sheamus making an emphatic statement.
Cover.
Two.
Three. He wins. He wins.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.